once, meaning one time, or again, meaning again and again and again and again. When you have these goals that you set up, do you want to just hit one goal one time, or do you want to hit all of your goals again and again and again? This morning, my 7-year-old and I, we were hanging out together. His name is Coda. And Coda and I, we were chit-chatting and having a good time, and I always call him my Coda Bear. He's my little cuddly Coda Bear. So I said, "Hey, Coda Bear, Coda Bear," and he said, "Shoda Dare, Shoda Dare." And so he was rhyming back with me, and I thought, "Shoda Dare, show to dare." Ooh, it's kind of like, I'm gonna dare you. I thought, you know what? I'm gonna dare myself to accomplish a goal that I want to. I want to be able to have more speaking practice. One of my big goals is to be able to get in with an organization and to be able to speak again and again and again and to entertain people and to make people laugh and to get people excited and happy. Well, I went in the other day to speak to this gentleman at a retirement community, and I really wanted to connect with him. So I dared myself this morning to send him a follow-up email. And I did. I accomplished my dare. It was so awesome. It felt so good. So dare yourself to do something. It could be something tiny. I dare you to stop at the gas station even though you really want to go home. I dare you to hop on the computer and look up that class and actually register for it. I dare you to ask that boy out. Ask that girl out. I dare you. Dare yourself. Because when you dare yourself, that's when you move forward. Have a beautiful day.